I was in a boutique yesterday, which I never do, like a fancy boutique, because I'm notoriously cheap. And they were selling tank tops for $36. And I just want to know what criteria are required to justify a $36 price point for a basic tank top. I'll wait.